We're currently in a level 4 lockdown, which means takeaway is banned and you can't order stuff online unless it's deemed essential. But somehow cookie dough is considered essential, so obviously I ordered a few. We got birthday cake, cookies and cream, caramel chunk and classic choc chip. They look and smell so good, so which one should we bake first?